Hey, what's up you guys? Happy Vlogmas day 2. I am actually at one of the rest stops. As you can see from the little thing behind me, I'm at Windmill, which means only one thing: I'm in East London. So we've been on the road for about 3 or so hours. We stopped in Port Alfred briefly, and then now we're in East London. So I say Eastern Cape. We're now in East London, and we're just getting some. I got some cheeseburgers from Windmill. I've been craving Windmill, so I'm so happy that finally, yeah. So, OOTD. But always surprised. I'll catch up with you guys somewhere on the road. As you can see, guys, I'm in the famous Shell Alto City in Mthatha. I used to live here last year, actually. I lived here, so it's good to be back, taking a little bit of a road trip.
Looking dazzling in a beautiful shirt. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got Sister Pam Victor and her.
I guess I know the past 2 days have been busy, but I've sort of just unplugged just so that I can feel the spirit, and I don't regret a thing. But the result of that is that I'm only doing the room tour now. Please excuse the fact that up and down, the room is very messy right now because we're leaving in a few minutes and we're in the middle of packing. So just imagine, just try to envision in your mind what the room would look like. So we're staying at the Regal Inn in Balito, and yeah, we're too. This is our lodgings. You guys say a mess, but basically I'm packing. Not me doing a room tour when it's a mess and I'm leaving, so I'm in the middle of packing. That's why it looks chaotic. I'm leaving today, so basically just imagine what it would look like. I have this vanity here. This is what the vanity looks like. Little desk situation, all of that. And then my bed over there. I'm packing down here, and then it's got a little dining situation over here. So busy, guys. Like, I did not eat healthy over the past 2 days, and that's okay. And then this is my husband's side. This is our bike shack, guys. And then I have a sliding door with a slight balcony. Nothing too fancy, Isana. Yeah. And yeah, wait. Yeah, I guess, Anna, that is the room tour. So let me finish what I was doing so that I can go for the final session at the temple, and then it's home time. Time flew by, but I feel very energized. I feel spiritually full, you understand? So I'm happy I came here. A lot of work was done, and I just feel light, you know. I feel light, like, okay, I feel very light. So okay, yeah, I'll catch up with you guys probably on the road, maybe, I don't know. Ciao. Time to go home. We just got to pee. Still got church in the morning. Oh no. Hey guys, so we're back from the temple, and you know what? I feel like I should just explain a little bit. I just didn't think to vlog the whole time. This was more for me like a spiritual retreat, you know. So yeah, it was a special time, and I just didn't. All we did over the 2 days was go in and out of the temple. We didn't really get around to doing a lot of stuff around Durban, around Belito. We were literally... No! How about gears? We were literally in and out of temple sessions, so I didn't really film much. So basically, first of all, we had a long trip to Durban. It was super long. It was like something like 18 hours. We left here at like 6 in the morning. We got to our hotel at around 10 o'clock. Luckily, they had food for us when we got there. So we had a little bit of food and we just went straight to sleep. The following morning, we woke up, got dressed in our Sunday best, and we went to the temple. I think we came back around lunchtime that day, and then we had to go back to the temple for the afternoon / evening kind of sessions. So there wasn't a lot of time to rest, but I feel so rejuvenated and I feel so rested, apart from the fact that my feet are still very much swollen. And I had to go to church today. Apart from that, I'm okay. You know, I'm good. I feel rested. I feel ready to just take over the world. Yeah, so that's basically what happened in terms of that. I just wanted to update you guys that I feel good. I feel fresh. I feel ready for Vlogmas. And I hope you guys are ready for Vlogmas as well. We actually started yesterday with me packing up for this Durban trip. If you missed that, then kindly please click here, and I'll see you tomorrow for another one. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.